This is how to make this zoom out transition in Premiere Pro. So first, move to the first frame of the video that you want to transition to using the zoom out effect. Then right click and select insert frame hold segment. And now simply shorten the clip and then drag it above the first video. And with the top video selected, go to effects and tools. And under opacity, choose the tool that fits your object the best. And since I'm going to zoom out of the rim, I'm going to use the ellipse tool. Now go to the screen and then adjust the mask so it's placed on the object that you want to zoom out from. Now back in effects and tools, set the mask feather to 0 and then enable inverted. We can now see our original video within our mask. Now to create the zoom transition, we need to move to the start of the clip and then click on the stopwatch next to scale to create the keyframe. And then move this keyframe to the end of the clip. And then increase the scale so it zooms into the original video. But if your object isn't in the center of the screen, then you need to click on anchor point and then move this blue icon to the center of the object that you want to zoom out from. And then you can simply increase the scale until the entire original video is with. And this is how it looks. You can also smooth out the effect by selecting both keyframes, right click, ease in, and then select ease out. And it looks way better now. And if you want the original part of the object to fade in again, then you need to hold alt or option on Mac and then drag the video up on track. And with the top video selected, go to effects and tools and disable inverted. Now to fade it in, you need to move to the start of the clip and then click on the stopwatch next to mask opacity and then set the opacity to 0. Now move to almost the end of the clip and then increase the opacity back to 100, and this is how it looks. And you can also move the keyframes around to change the speed of the fade effect. And you can also smooth it out a bit by selecting both keyframes and right click ease in and then select ease out, and this is the final effect. To learn more about Premiere, click on the video on screen right now. Now see you there.